Good morning from New York. Woke up early this morning and I have some breakfast ready. I got some steel cut oats with a side of fruit and some other toppings, orange juice, and a big glass of water. I'm currently staying at the Omni Berkshire Place. I've been at this hotel for the past 2 nights and it's been amazing. Beautiful hotel and the location is great and walking everywhere. So yeah, I'm really getting my steps in here. I will be switching hotels later today. But yeah, I wanted to eat a quick light breakfast before I head to SoulCycle. I'm taking a class at the 54th Street Studio, so. All right, I'm off to my 8 a.m. SoulCycle class. This is what I'm wearing. Hopefully I don't freeze on my way to class, but just a black jacket, sweater, and then I have my Fabletics workout set underneath. It is a 10-minute walk from here, so I'll see you there. Thursday ride. Alrighty, so I got back from SoulCycle, took a quick shower, and just got ready for the day. Actually checking out of this hotel, I'm moving to Soho area. Can't actually go into my room until 3 p.m. It's like 11-ish right now. So I'm just gonna drop my bags off and then gonna kill some time, explore, come back to the room once it's ready. I did my makeup, I put on a super warm outfit, this red beanie that I got from H&M. Sweater is actually from Victoria's Secret Pink. And then underneath I'm wearing a Uniqlo thermal long sleeve, but you can't really tell. Trench coat or pea coat? I don't know. Coat is from Zara. Black Princess Polly pants. And then these new shoes! I'm so excited about these. These are from Steve Madden and I got them at Nordstrom and they were on sale. I thought they would be perfect for New York. They look kind of like snowshoes, but not exactly.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm taking a lift to my hotel.
Sure?
Yes, that's fine. Woo! Thank you so much. Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Good. Made it to the new hotel. I'm staying at NOMO SOHO. And guys, look at this. It is so cute. This is like the infamous photo spot that everyone's supposed to go to. It's gorgeous. All right, here we are. Look how cute this room key is. There we go. Oh my, oh my God, no way. This room is beautiful. Oh my God. It is so nice and bright out here. Holy, look at that view. Oh my God. This is literally what it looked like in the pictures. I am very pleased. Luckily, I was able to check into my room like a few hours earlier, but I did have some complications while checking in because my dad used his credit card to pay for this hotel, but I Venmo'd him the amount because, you know, I'm paying for it. I messed something up what I reserved online, but basically they couldn't use his card, so I had to get cash on my bank account, and it was just a lot. But I'm here and I made it. Now I'm gonna head out and I think I wanna go to Chelsea Market. Don't know how far it is from here. I'll have to look that up and then maybe I'll try to figure out the subway system here. All right, here we go. First entrance into the subway that I'm going through. That there's only snow in this area, but nowhere else. I made it to
the Chelsea Market, and I took the subway for the first time in New York. That is awesome. It was pretty simple, honestly. I'm really used to riding a bus in SF. This sort of vibe. So I found this spot and I've been trying to take my own pictures. I didn't bring my tripod with me, but there's this nice railing right here. I set my camera like right there. And guys, these are pretty good pictures, I'm not gonna lie. I just used a self timer and then I just tried it a bunch of times. I also put it on live so that I could choose which one is the key photo. People probably think I'm so weird, crouched up, talking to a camera, but guys, I'm so happy. This is so legit. For all you solo travelers out there who want to take good pictures, don't be afraid. If you see a photo op, go for it. Especially if you see something that you could rest your phone on, I highly suggest. So I think this is Greenwich because I'm on Greenwich Avenue. I think they're filming something. What could it be? Oh, okay, sorry. Oops. We made it to the park. This is iconic. Yeah, I should probably do my research. I don't know what this is called. According to Google Maps, it's called the Washington Square Arch. I also got a coffee. I stopped by Dunkin' Donuts for a $2 latte. This is my first time having Dunkin' and it's pretty good. So I think I'm actually right next to NYU. I tried to walk into the student center or the library, I don't know what building it was, and I couldn't get in because you need a student ID. So I'm gonna head back to the hotel. I'm pretty sure these are all the, correct me if I'm wrong, if any of you go to NYU, tell me if these are the dorm buildings or if they're just apartments. I just wanted to see if I could blend in and look like a college student because I am a college student. I'm like a mile away from the hotel, so I'm just gonna walk. Currently freezing. My hands are so cold because I was just sitting outside at the park for a really long time. So yeah, just trying to make my way back as fast as I can. I'm back at the hotel room and I just showered, took off all my makeup, but I have really exciting plans for tonight. Number one, I'm going to see a Broadway show. I'm seeing Mean Girls on Broadway and I'm so excited. I'm just gonna go by myself. I think I'm gonna take the subway, depending on how fast I can get ready. I plan on doing my makeup and then I wanna curl my hair as well, so we'll see. But yeah, I'm gonna see the show and then afterwards I'm coming back here and my friend Jacqueline, who I was hanging out with on Tuesday, is gonna meet me here, but then we're gonna go out in Lower East Side, I believe. That's the plan for tonight. It's like, don't have my watch. It's almost 6 o'clock. The show is at 7, so I'll check in with you guys when I'm all ready to go. Okay, I made it to the subway station. I'm taking the train there now. My eyes are watering because it's so cold out. But I was able to get ready, but I wasn't able to curl my hair. Ran out of time. I'm ready to go. Going to a Broadway show and taking the subway there. How New York of me. I made it. I see the theater. I'm watching Mean Girls at August Wilson and I have like 5 minutes to spare, so we are doing great. Update. The Broadway show was amazing. I literally was in tears almost at the end because it was just so good. All the people on stage, so talented. This is technically like my first Broadway show ever. I think I went to go see Jersey Boys and I was definitely too young to remember anything. So I'm glad that I got to see Mean Girls on Broadway. I just took the subway back to like kind of near where my hotel is. but I'm stopping by Prince Street Pizza for some dinner. It's already 10 o'clock and I haven't eaten since I was at the Chelsea Market, so I'm starving. Oh, here it is. I literally sped walked here so fast because I didn't want the pizza to get cold, but we got the goods. Oh! I got two slices of pepperoni, one slice of margarita. My friend Jacqueline is coming over with her other friend, and we're gonna start the party here. So I got pizza for them if they want any. I'm gonna go for this one because I think this is what they're known for. Mmm. This is my first time having pizza this whole trip.